The government agrees with the National Cybersecurity Centre's advice. The best way to secure our networks is for operators to stop using new affected Huawei equipment to build the UK's future 5G networks. So to be clear, from the end of this year, telecoms operators must not buy any 5G equipment from Huawei. And once the Telecom Security Bill is passed, it will be illegal for them to do so. Mr. Speaker, I have previously set out our plans to safely manage the presence of high-risk vendors in our 5G network. And of course, our ambition right from the very beginning was that no one should need to use a high-risk vendor for 5G at all. But I know that honourable members have sought a commitment from the government to remove Huawei equipment from our 5G network altogether. This is why we have concluded that it is necessary and indeed prudent to commit to a timetable for the removal of Huawei equipment from our 5G network by 2027. Let me be clear. This requirement will be set out in law by the Telecoms Security Bill. By the time of the next election, we will have implemented in law an irreversible path for the complete removal of Huawei equipment from our 5G network. It is a fact that the US has introduced additional sanctions on Huawei, and as facts have changed, so has our approach. That is why we have taken this decision that there can be no new Huawei equipment from the end of this year and set out a clear timetable to exclude Huawei completely by 2027 with an irreversible path implemented by the time of the next election.